First, I was actually expecting a third interview, so the first thing I thought was disbelief because there are so many people here. And then the first thing I saw was the Cheshire Academy cat holding up the banner that said, "Congrats to the Town Scholar," and had my name on it. And that's when I felt that happiness and what I had worked for.
He kept asking me, because he went online and he saw when it was done and how it was done from the previous years. So Kavin said that, it's always done in the first week of March, so I should hear it now. Or do you guys know it already and do you keep it a secret and all those. He was coming up with all these questions. It was really, really hard for me to keep a poker face, I would say. And I'm glad that today we can break the surprise and those questions will not come to me anymore.